One goal deserves another, so let's welcome Nicole Borodino.